Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name is Sean and I'm really fucking ill right now. I've got the worst throat and cough and cold ever. Right now, it's into the video where I'm gonna do, we're in Nintendo Wii U, on Wii Party, we're gonna do Globetop. So, I'm gonna have him who's gonna refuse to do everything, like you'll see in the video, he's one of the imaginaries. I'm just gonna select a good set of CPUs and then I'll be with you guys. Okay guys, so we've got the good CPUs, we've got Luke and Fienzo. So let's get into the video. Fair, I haven't played this in like a while, but I haven't filmed this in like a while, yo, guys. I haven't filmed the Wii, this in a while, but just had delays. We've got, that, and that, so. The player 2 is good, Jack W. He's gonna refuse to do everything. He's like a lazy kill. Right. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. You see how Jack Watson it will be like in a minute. Like, right, so like, what are we gonna get? I can see what we're. I'm gonna go and get a train ticket, so help me on the way. Yeah, that would be helpful. Surprise. Oh, who's that? UFO. It is on Jack Watson. Switching places, but you know how Jack Watson's not gonna get to the hotspots, guys. I'm right. What's Luke gonna have? Right. Where's he going? He's going to surprise as well. Oh, take 5 coins probably from Mr. Joe Watson. Not from me, but it's meant to be from player 2. Right. He's going to start. Yeah, Jack Watson is in 4th place at the moment. Oh, don't bonk me, Luca. I'll get this all done. We'll bonk Jack Watson though. Oh. Jeez. Let's go to the shop. Kia will help us on the way. Look at that. I'm gonna choose them all, guys, and because I'm gonna win them most of the games. Tornado better be on Miss Thompson, not Fienzo. Oh god. I guess it's close enough to some hot spots though, guys. Alright, we'll see who's gonna get. UFO. Who's he gonna switch with? Jack Watson. How would I guess? Now Fiennes is gonna go all the way back. He's trying to get away from those hotspots as possible. He's gonna go to the shop and try and get stuff that'll help him get away. He's thinking to himself, he's gonna get that. And he's gonna get, oh god damn it, I've got no more coins. I know he knows he's not even gonna race on here. Wicked. Right. I'm going to the hot spot. Yeah, he's choosing them all. see how he's getting away.
Round four.
He's fouling. He's fouled twice. Oh, that's me. I'm trying to get the best. There we go. Follow my car with my eyes. It's that one. Yeah, he's gonna miss it. We've all got it right. Next one's gonna get harder. Cause it's gonna go fast. That one, I'm guessing. Oh, I did get it right. Usually I'm not very good in the last round, guys, but I guess for a change I managed to get it right. Where should I go? Thank you.
go to the hospital.
Well, I don't know where the new hotspots are going to be there, guys, so it's a thing. I'll try and let the other two win. I think we should all stick together. Yeah, let's all go together. Oh no, we're on the wrong one. Stay where we are. Yeah, it's all. Well, no, Fianto's still in. Oh god, what's in one? He's like, he's having cut me at that. Don't know where the new hotspots are going to be, guys. No, the fact that Luke is just three spaces away and he's going to use the taxi card and he's going to go to the hotspot. Right. Taste towards him. Alright. Alright. Don't know why sometimes there's no way you can finish all of those. He's getting his train card and he might be on his way. Looks like the game's almost over, just got the two rounds to do. Right, what should we do? He's just gonna let it bonk on his head, Jack. So defensive, actually. But the idea is just to try and get it on the as low as possible, but not bonking on your head, though, guys. So it looks like Jack wasn't lost. I don't know what to do. Right, I'm going to the seaport. So I was just going to try and get as near as possible.
do, Fienzo.
Right. Let's do that again. Whoa. Jack Watson obviously did lose because he didn't take a photo at all. Thank you. I can't believe I'm really poor today, guys. Don't know if he's gonna win or not. Oh, he has. Just at the end, he won. Oh God. Right. Time to announce results. Jackson has not got anything. Lucas got one. Fiance has got two. And it looks like I have three. So that means I won, guys. Okay, guys. This is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, give the video a like. That shit, you. Buddies and go ahead. Notes to the rest, subscribe to the rest. Don't forget to whack the bell button so I know you're there. And if you're new here, please consider subscribing and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.